There's two brass masses on this turntable. It's a low friction turntable. I can turn the turntable to get it to constant rotational speed, which results in a constant tangential speed for each of those two brass masses. And as you can see, the outer brass mass is traveling faster than the inside brass mass, simply because in the same amount of time, like for one rotation, the time it takes for one rotation, the outer brass mass covers a lot more territory, a lot more circumference in meters than that inner brass mass. Now, this is a classic example of if you go to Six Flags and ride the Ferris or the merry-go-round, you want to sit in the outside horsey for the biggest thrill because it's going to go faster. Okay, now another purpose of this particular demonstration is for you to think about what is the force that causes the brass masses to be in uniform circular motion, constant speed in a circle. And in this case, it's static friction. Static friction is what keeps these two brass masses going in a circle. And if I gradually increase the rotational speed, you'll eventually see what happens.